Hello everyone, my name is Priyanka and I welcome you all to my session. Let's read a question which says that a 100 microfarad capacitor in series with a 40 ohm resistance is connected to a 100 volt 60 hertz supply. Calculate the reactance, the impedance and the maximum current in the circuit. Alright, so let's just first write down whatever is given to us. So here, capacitance C is given to us as 100 microfarad, and what do we mean by micro is 100 into 10 to the power of minus 6 farad. Then the resistance is given to us as 40 ohm, and then the voltage is given to us as 100 volt. So this voltage is the virtual voltage. So we need the maximum voltage, that means it is going to be 100 root 2. And then we are given the frequency, which is 60 hertz. So first we have to find out the reactance. So here the circuit is having capacitance. Therefore it is going to be capacitive reactance, which is given by XC. And it is equal to 1 upon omega C. What is omega? Omega is equal to 2 pi mu C. So putting in the values again, 1 upon 2 into the value of pi, obviously 22 by 7. Then frequency we are knowing as 60, and the value of C, I can directly write it as 10 to the power of minus 4. So it is going to be equal to 7. This 7 is going to go up. So 7 into 10 to the power of minus 4 upon 2 into 22 into 60. So solving it further, we are going to get our value as 26.51 ohm. So that's the value of the capacitive reactance. Let's find out the impedance. Impedance here is given by Z, which is the total resistance of the circuit, and it is going to be equal to R square plus XC the whole square. So the value of R, that is 40 ohm plus 26.51 the whole square. Just finding out the value of whole squares. 1600 plus it is 702.91. So under root of 23021.91, which comes out to be 47.98. Obviously, the unit is ohm. The third part that we have to find out here is the maximum current, that is I naught, which is V naught upon Z. We're just applying Ohm's law here. So V naught is the maximum voltage and Z is the total resistance of the circuit. So value of V naught is 100 root 2 and Z is 47.98. So the answer is going to be equal to 2.947 amperes. So this is how we are supposed to do such kind of questions. Thank you so much for your time. Have a lovely day. Bye-bye.